together for the Lord. Let's praise him in the house. Let's praise him in your house.